हेलो गाइस, कैसे हैं आप सब लोग। अगेन बहुत ज़्यादा टाइम हो गया था एक इंटरेक्शन सेशन के लिए। आई वॉज़ वेटिंग फॉर इट बट आई वॉज़ नॉट गेटिंग टाइम फॉर इट। सो टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक टू यू। सो लॉट ऑफ पीपल आस्क मी अ लॉट ऑफ डाउट्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम रियली सॉरी, आई एम अनेबल टू रिप्लाई ईच ऑफ योर कॉमेंट। एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ऑल ऑफ योर लव एंड सपोर्ट दैट यू प्रोवाइड मी ईच डे। यू गिव मी योर लव एंड सपोर्ट एंड आई एम अनेबल टू आंसर ईच वन ऑफ यू। आई एम सो सॉरी फॉर दैट एंड थैंक यू सो मच। आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट आई गॉट कनेक्टेड टू ऑल ऑफ यू। एंड नाउ टूडे आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ लॉट ऑफ टॉपिक्स। ओके, सो वेन आई लॉन्च्ड माई वीडियो लेक्चर सीरीज ऑन हाउ टू मेक ई लेक्चर्स, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैड अ लॉट ऑफ डाउट्स। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू क्लियर दोज डाउट हु वॉन्ट टू बिकम एन एंटरप्रेन्योर। सो यूट्यूब इज़ ऑल्सो अ बिजनेस काइंड ऑफ थिंग। सो यू आर रनिंग योर ओन बिजनेस एंड यू आर बिहेविंग लाइक एन एंटरप्रेन्योर। यू आर स्टार्टिंग समथिंग एंड वेन यू स्टार्ट समथिंग फ्रॉम स्क्रैच, यू नो इन द बिगनिंग इट इज़ डिफिकल्ट। When you go through it after like 1 year or 2 year, it becomes a part of your life. But in the beginning, it is very difficult to motivate yourself. So first of all, I want to tell you that if you have begun this thing, congratulations. If you have still not begun this, I want to ask all of you to begin it as soon as possible. Even if you are not sure about the subject that you want to start, start with the best subject you can deliver. Okay, so this is what I did. Actually, I have already told this thing a lot of time and again I am repeating it. I didn't start my channel just for the sake of the audience or for anything else, for the money, no. I started it for the students. Actually, I was teaching antenna and wave propagation and it was a difficult subject for students. So I started making video lectures for it for my own students, but it got a huge response. And then I started working on different subjects that I was comfortable in. So first of all, if you want to start with a subject, so start with that subject in which you are comfortable. I will be suggesting you that don't make the random videos, make a subject videos, make a playlist, and it will be giving you better results. Actually, it is tested. It is on my channel. I have already tested it, and whatever was working on me, that is what I am telling you. So if you want to work upon it, you can actually work upon the playlist kind of thing so that students will get connected with you. Okay, the next thing that I want to convey is that if you are making the videos, make it clear, make it for the students. And if they are if they are feeling like connected to it in the first like few minutes, the first few minutes are very crucial. If you are very confident in the first few minutes, then the students' retention factor will be very high and you can even relate with the real time examples also, so that they will be connected to your video. Okay, so a lot of videos are also present, they are already present and they are having such content that might be similar to your content, but you have to be different, and for that the first few minutes are very crucial. Okay, so if you are preparing for the first few minutes like very efficiently, then it will be giving you better results. Plus, some of the people were asking me that how I am so regular. So there is no key to be consistent. You have to take it out from yourself only. The thing that I do is that whatever subject I teach in my class, same thing I teach on YouTube, so that it will be easier for me to convey the things. Okay, and I will be connected to the class, because see, if I am teaching to the class, I have to teach for the entire subject, and this is how I keep myself also tracked to it. Okay, if I in the given week I have taught a given particular topic, okay, so I try to cover it on the YouTube also in the given week, so that I will be catching up with my class also. And I try to give the full content before their internal exam, so that आई विल ऑल्सो गेट माई पेस विद दैम. सो दिस इज़ माई की यू कैन हैव डिफरेंट डिफरेंट आइडियाज़ एंड यू कैन हैव डिफरेंट डिफरेंट मोटिवेशंस फॉर विच यू आर वर्किंग. ओके आई एम वर्किंग अपॉन दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग. आई होप नाउ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड वाई आई एम वर्किंग लाइक दैट. एंड द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज़ दैट डोंट मेक द कंटेंट जस्ट फॉर गेटिंग द ऑडियंस. ओके सो आई हैव सीन सम वीडियोज वेयर the thumbnail is different and when you click it inside they have different things. People lose trust on you. Okay, so if you want to serve for people, if you want to give them knowledge, then you won't be doing it. I guess you understood what I am saying. So if you want to give knowledge, you provide knowledge. I guess simplicity is the best thing. That is what I prefer doing in my videos. Whatever topic is there, I just write that on the thumbnail and that is it. Some people were asking me that do I do my editing on my own or do I have the different editors or some team? Or see, basic editing you all can do yourself, but for the animations you need to have a support. Okay, some of you might be talented enough to make the animations, but for me, my college gives me support to make the animations. They have always provided me support whenever I need. But the basic editing you can do yourself. You can easily take out 3 to 4 hours from your day and one video is complete, like with editing. And like the way I said, I teach the same topic that I teach in my class on YouTube. So in that case, your research and study time is lesser because you are already studying to teach that in the class. So that is the thing that I use here. Okay, so next thing some people were asking me is that giving me money. Yes, it is giving me, but I am not charging anything from the viewers. For the viewers, it is completely free of cost. They are just watching the ads and the ad companies are giving the money. Okay, so I am not charging the viewers. For them, the content is zero. It is 100% free for them. So a lot of people were asking me about frequency of uploading videos. See, if you upload more than 3 videos per day, then your viewers or your subscribers will not get notification after the 3 videos. So in 24 hours, you have to stick to 3 videos. But I think it is sufficient and you don't have much time to upload more than 1 video per day. So 1 video per day is the key that worked for me. I don't know what would be the thing that is working for you. A lot of people say that 1 video per week is sufficient, but like I can give much more content to my students, so I like to provide it. So if you have further doubts, you can ask me. And I just want to say that if you are planning to start the channel, just start it now, because this time is a key. This time is very important. Okay, so time will play a crucial role. You will not understand now, you will understand it after 1 year. Okay, so after 1 year you will be feeling like I would have started my channel like 2 years ago and now it would be on a different level. So if you are planning for it, start it now. So if you have any further queries, you can put the queries in the comment or you can mail me. I will be trying to resolve your queries as soon as possible. And if you like it, please push the like button, subscribe to the channel and also share it with your friends. Thank you so much.